Even Hollywood's latest sweetheart needs to punish the porcelain occasionally.